Okay, so yes, the facility is pretty cool, and we have some equipment like aqua pacer, hyperbaric oxygen therapy, cold water spa, Vive plate, and some stuff that you cannot find anywhere here in Florida. So we've gotten together the camera with some of these systems to be able to follow up on tendon lesions, soft tissue, back issues also. So there's in the performance horses, there's a lot of problems with the suspensory ligament. So there's numerous imaging techniques that we can use to be able to determine what the problem is. But the thermal camera helps us to see the follow-up or to pinpoint the areas that express probably the most increase of temperature or even decrease of temperature if it's a specific problem. And we were able to kind of pinpoint it and be more effective in our treatment. One really good thing about these thermal cameras is that you can show the image to the owner. It's like, here, we have these changes, because we always have to compare. We don't take just one leg and act because of what we see in the image. We always compare, like, both front limbs or both similar areas, like the tendons. And we were able to have the owner engage on that, like, here is the changes, here is what we have, we should do this and that, and we can act and do this protocol for his treatment. Salt water spa, aqua pacer, different ways of training, changing a little bit the usual training that they were doing, and at the end, after that follow-up, after those 2 or 3 months that the process lasted, we were able to give a final product of the horse being able to perform at the level that they wanted.